What's going on, everybody? It's the Beastly Gamer here, and I'm playing my PlayStation 4. I was trying to get online tonight and, you know, mess around a little bit, but come to see that the PlayStation Network is undergoing some maintenance. Now, I'm sure that the maintenance is for the Evolve Alpha that's going to go live tonight, as well as preparations for Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, which will be available in 3 days. And so I'm really excited about both of these games. I actually am going to be playing Evolve. I did get my verification and my PlayStation Network code. So if you guys are going to be playing Evolve this weekend, shoot me a message. Hit me you know, on the PlayStation Network comments or in the comment section below. Let me know that you're going to be playing, and we'll get together and have some fun. Now, since we can't really go online until they're done with this damn maintenance, I wanted to show you guys some of the available themes that that Sony has made available with the 2.00 update. Now, initially when you did the update, you were not able to see the themes. PlayStation Network was down. I came back home that night later on and I actually downloaded the themes, and so now I want to see them. I came in here a minute ago and I took a look. These look pretty cool, and I wanted to get you guys' thoughts on some of these themes. So I want to go through the other five that are available. Now, these are all free in the PlayStation Store. So if you have a PS4 and you want to try something new, go ahead and download them. Let's take a look at the Spiral, which actually looks pretty damn sweet. And you can see in the background, you got it's a dynamic theme. It's very beautiful. It looks like some kind of insane sea life or sea creature, like the movie The Abyss. I really like that. Now, going on to the next theme. Let's see. Oh yeah, and of course, when you go up, it shifts the image, so you get a whole totally different image. Let's go on back, check out the next one. Next theme is rectangular, which is beautiful if you ask me. I don't know if you guys ever played a game called IQ or Intelligent Cube many, many years ago, but it really reminds me of this theme. IQ for PlayStation was one of my favorite, one of the first puzzle type games I played on the PlayStation. It was really awesome. And it kind of looked like this. You had to figure out how to navigate the shapes. And I just like that very clean, sterile look. It makes me feel like my PlayStation 4 can't do any wrong. And so, yeah, that's it. That's the rectangular background, which is very Sony-esque. It's really what Sony always tries to go for with their themes. All right, so let's go ahead and take a look at the next theme, which is the paper sculpture. This is pretty cool. This reminds me of South Park or something. If you know what I mean.
Yeah, get it!
It just reminds me of South Park. You can see one of those characters in the background. You see what I mean. But yeah, it's pretty awesome. I like these kind of dynamic themes. Seems like there's a lot going on there. I don't know, though. It might be too much. You know, with everything moving, it's kind of hard to keep your eye on, you know, what you're focused on. But I like it either way. You guys let me know what you think. Now, there's two more themes I want to take a look at real fast. I'm just waiting for Evolve, guys. You know, burning the clock away, burning on the timer. All right, so this is the Destiny theme, which is just a static image. I kind of wish that it was, you know, more dynamic. It does look beautiful in dazzling 1080p, of course. And that picture there is pretty slick. Of course, it's not gameplay, but it does look pretty good, and it does make you feel like you're playing Destiny. I like how they change the fonts per theme. Well, this one here looks pretty standard. Let's go check out the Call of Duty one. Man, I just want to play Evolve. I was watching some videos on that today. And this is the Call of Duty theme. I actually like this one probably a little bit more than the Destiny theme. And I'll be playing that in a couple days. So here are the two static images for Call of Duty. And they did leak today, zombie mode for Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Immediately they pulled it, you know, copywritten. But yeah, there appears to be a zombie mode. I forget exactly where I saw that at work, but it looked real. I think it was on GameSpot.com. And this is the top portion of this theme. So there's some pretty sweet themes here, man. I guess depending on your taste, what you want to have going on your PS4. Now, me personally, I already know which one I'm going to pick, and you guys probably already think, you probably know too. I want to go a rectangular. I like this very sterile, the island type image. makes me feel like my PS4 is just a virgin system. She's never done anything wrong. And I stroke her lightly with my joystick. So that's it. These are the new themes that are available for free for the PlayStation 4. You guys comment below. Let me know what you think about them, if you like them. Which one of these is your favorite? Also, if you guys are going to be playing Evolve, comment below and let me know so we can get together and play some this weekend. Hope you guys enjoyed this little time-wasting video. I'm the Beastly Gamer, and I'll see you guys next time.